Write an expression for the steps double 7 and then subtract 32. And so in this case, a lot of you are thinking that you need to actually get an answer. That's not what we're doing here. So double 7 is 7 times 2, and then subtract 32, minus 32. Now, you might ask yourself, do I need to have parentheses? No, you don't, because you're going to do multiplication first, then subtraction. But it's not wrong to put parentheses to make it extra clear that you're going to do the doubling first, and then subtract.